Content added to the file plan must be set to complete before it's recognised as a record. You can only set a record to complete once all required metadata has been entered. Hover over an incomplete record in the file plan and click Complete Record. Incomplete records are marked as such. If mandatory metadata hasn't been completed, then a message will let you know that it's missing. Once a record's completed, it comes under the control of the record category it's filed under, and security restrictions apply. You can reverse this process by selecting Reopen Record. You'll also see that new options are available.